Located in the middle of Main Street, it's Disney's House of Mouse.
Start knocking at the House of Mouse. We're all knocking at the House of Mouse. Come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're all rocking at the House of Mouse. We're having a ball in the rock of the hall. So come on in,
the House of Mouse.
Makes you jump and shout. Hey, little girl, I wanna dance with you. We'll find so many things to do. So come on in, we're gonna shake the house. We're having a ball
at the House of Mouse.
And now, a mouse so hot he melts cheese. Mickey Mouse!
Welcome to the show, everybody. It's hot outside, but in here, we're keeping things nice and cool.
Hey, Squeaky, turn off the air conditioning. I'm getting all goose pimply.
Come on, Pete. How can you be cold with all that insulation?
Make fun of my insulation, Willie. Well, we'll see how much insulation that runt needs when he ain't got no air conditioning. Okay, thermostat, where's that $10 you owe me?
Oh, dear, I've only got $5.
What? Where's the rest?
Sorry, now I'm broke. Oh, no, I'm broke.
Gee, Minnie, why is it so hot in here?
Word on the street is that Pete broke the air conditioner, and everyone's left.
That's right, Big Ears. Now I can shut you down for good.
Oh, yeah? Just try it, Pete.
Well, I will, because you ain't got no audience. Not one single person.
Oh, now, this is nice. Like an oven in here. It feels just like home. Excuse me, dog boy. I'm talking to you, puppy face. Come here. What's the deal with the names of the food in this place, huh? Hades, Souffladies, hello. Did I get a call? Did I give you Peloponnesians permission to use my name? No, I did not, huh? Word of warning, I know all the lawyers, all right? And by, what are you supposed to be exactly? Like a dog, a man dog? What's the deal with you?
Oh, I'm just goofy.
You don't want to advertise that.
Ha! We still have one customer, so you can't kick us out.
But.
We can put up with the heat, we can put up with you, and so long as Hades is in the audience, we can still put on a show.
Fine! Well, we'll see how fast that attitude melts, Cheddar Breath.
Okay, everybody. I mean, okay, you, Mr. Hades.
Yeah. Come on, let's go. Come on, cartoons, let's go. Come on.
Here's a refreshing and hot cartoon starring Donald.
Sunbathe. So you make sure my precious baby Shelby stays in the wading pool. Understand? He's only allowed in the wading pool!
That's a good boy. Pool. Hey, Doc! Where's my baby Shelby?
In the waiting pool.
Well, make sure he stays in there, because he can't swim!
What's this?
Dear Mr. Duck, your pitiful attempts to catch me will only lead to your own undoing. Sincerely, Baby Shelby. Ha, 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 ha.
P.S. Look up.
Yeah.
much. You know what? I'm going to bring my little baby Shelby to this pool every single day of the summer.
Let's go! Wow!
Oh, since Pete broke the air conditioner, it's getting hotter by the second.
Well, as long as we can keep Hades in the audience, that no good Pete can't shut us down.
Well, I know one way to lure old Flamehead out of here, and that's with Aphrodite, goddess of love.
Oh, yoo-hoo! Hades!
Hushy-baba! Aphrodite? Oh, you really let yourself go. You look like a big, plump, hairy Peter.
Peter? Don't you mean Pete?
Wait, what type of club you running here, Mick?
Pete's trying to drive Hades away.
Don't worry, Mickey. I've got a solution.
And in the meantime, I'll keep the show going.
And now, let's take a visit to the Enchanted Daisy Room.
In the Daisy, 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 Daisy Ducky Room. In the Daisy, 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 Daisy Ducky Room. I got all my shoes and sweet perfume. In the Daisy, 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 Daisy Ducky Room.
And will I die and go home?
Will I predict the change in the weather for the Ducky Room?
If you touch my stuff, it'll spell your doom. In the Daisy, 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 Daisy Ducky Room.
I haven't seen a finale that bad since Pompeii. I'm out of here.
Oh, yes, he's leaving. I win.
Ladies and gentlemen, please return to your seats. You don't want to miss a second of what we got next.
Probably another lame duck number.
The spirits of the underworld come to life here on Fool Mountain.
Hey, it's the old act. I love this guy.
Oh, no, you don't. Show's over. This bulldozer and I say so.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
What are you talking about? Hey,
now that's entertainment. Encore!
This Donald cartoon is sure to quack you up.
Hey, puns.
There are many dangers in the briny deep, and one that all sailors know. When the weather turns afoul with a stormy sea, and the rocks hunger for the hull of a ship, only one thing will keep their passage safe, the signal from a mighty lighthouse. But not every lighthouse. That's why this one has to be fixed up.
That's my job.
Bye.
here. Something screwy about this. Protecting your baby.
There's got to be some way to douse this lousy house of... Oh, perfect. This'll make sure the show's a washout.
Who thought this was a good idea? I mean, come on, water and me? That's like ketchup on moussaka.
Mickey, what happened? Why's the club flooded?
Aw, this is all Pete's doing. I just know it.
Yeah, you better believe it, Squeaky. Looks like you got no audience now. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to shut you down after all.
Excuse me, I've got guests to serve.
Guests?
treasure under the seafood salad, Ms. Ariel.
Fine. I know how to get rid of her. I'm gonna catch me a little mer mackerel.
I knew Pete would get it in the end. Well, that's about all for today.
Hold it right there, Big Nose. I own this building, and I demand you clean up this mess.
Oh, not so fast there, fella. There's an act of peace clause in our contract.
What? Give me that. Any damaging acts perpetrated to the premises by the party in the first part have to be cleaned up by the party known as Pete.
Okay, Mike, take us out of here.
You got it, Bob. I mean, Mickey. Heating services for the House of Mouse provided by Hades, the oldest name in underfloor furnaces and heating. Don't eternally torment yourself with inferior companies. Let our trained tormentors do it for you. Bad credit? No problem. Hades has terms to fit any budget.
So long as it doesn't cost an arm and a leg, who cares about a soul?
Hades Heating. It's not just the heat, it's the humanity. Contract with Hades is ironclad in perpetuity throughout the universe. Actual amount of heat may vary, may not be combined with other offers. Participating locations only, void where inhibited by mortal laws.
See ya real soon.
Man, I love hanging out at the House of Mouse. It's the only place where all the Disney heroes and villains get together under one roof. And sometimes the results can get pretty wild. Pete's always out to steal Mickey's thunder. Goofy's always goofing up somebody's order. And you never know who the special guest might be. Well, stick around, because there's more House of Mouse next. Right here on Toon Disney.